16-year-old model. Well, her spread in a French magazine, it is causing quite a bit of controversy here. This is Numero magazine, featured her as an African queen, but yeah, check it out.
Yeah, you can see her there, covering her pale skin, head to toe, with brown makeup. Alina Cho joins us now from New York.
So, Alina, tell us about why did this happen? I mean, could they not find an African-American, an African model to play an African queen?
Well, that is one of the big questions, is why didn't they just cast a black model for this spread? I can tell you a little bit about this model, Suzanne. Her name is Andrea Harden. She's believed to be just 16 years old. She is one of the hottest models right now. In fact, I just learned that she's about to appear in a big campaign for Marc Jacobs. But it is that spread in France's Numero magazine that's getting a lot of attention, a lot of criticism. We want to show you what she looks like without the dark makeup, so you can imagine the outrage. On the blogs, one black model wrote, "Can I see a black girl do Scandinavian princess, please?" Another wrote, "Googled her name, and this girl is alabaster." And finally, why hire a black model when you can just paint a white one? Now, Numero magazine insists that there was no intent to offend, adding that the photographer, Sebastian Kim, is actually known for this kind of work. Numero said in a statement, Numero has always supported the artistic freedom of the talented photographers who work with the magazine to illustrate its pages and has not took part in the creation process of this editorial. Now, just a couple of minutes ago, we got a statement from a rep for photographer Sebastian Kim, released this statement saying, in part, "It was never my intention to portray a black woman in this story. We wanted a tanned and golden skin to be showcased as part of the beauty aesthetic." And he added, "I believe that the very unfortunate title, African Queen, which I was not aware of prior to publication, did a lot to further people's misconceptions. And I wholeheartedly apologize to anyone who was offended." But it does beg the question, Suzanne, why not hire just a black model for this editorial spread? You know, I just finished covering New York Fashion Week. It is true, diversity is a big problem on the runways. In fact, Jezebel reports that 82% of all models working during New York Fashion Week were white. Take a look at that pie chart there. Of the remaining 18%, just 6% were black.